Also breaking tonight, a homicide investigation in Northamton County. It happened just around 1:15 this afternoon on Highway 301. That's just outside Garysburg. The local sheriff's office says deputies found a man lying on the side of the highway with gunshot wounds. That man was later identified as 25-year-old Eric Kendall. Paramedics took him to the hospital where he later died.